Hello, I'm User Loose, and welcome back to Fortnite, Save the World. Just got some meds for my back, and I need a good way to keep myself occupied for a while. So let's save the world.
Here's what I found.
Not talking to you. Okay, let's see. I don't know, I feel like maybe we should make more ammo. I'll make like four more of each. Hopefully that'll be good. I mean, we can make more in while we're in the mission, but it'd be kind of nice to not have to do that. Okay, let's go. Of course, you know, it's gonna take forever, but no details. Myself here a little bit while we're waiting. Okay. Really hope this helps. Because otherwise, things are gonna get a little sketchy for me. Well, for my bag.
Our home base launches balloons to monitor the storm. Mostly they get destroyed, but when they survive, they contain valuable storm readings. Maybe we can see what's corrupting the data.
The landing site is somewhere in this zone. You search on foot, and I'll search from above.
Yeah. Of course, we're a little low on what again, but, you know, no biggie.
We've got a bonus in play.
Got a little bit more wood. Oh, a survivor can be heard nearby, huh? Oh, we're heading right towards him. He's gotta go.
Need help! Keep up the good work.
Thanks. Again? Oh, some bolts. That'll work too. Yeah. We're gonna grab this too. Where could that landing site be? Where? Ooh. Hopefully not over here. Oh, the survivor's this way. Oh, hiding under here.
You saved my life. Thanks.
Somewhere, maybe?
Coming!
People like you.
Guess I'm not getting that bonus. I knew it kind of vaguely. Have a clue where that is.
I found the landing site. The location of the landing site has been added to your map.
Of course you did.
Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. So let's build defenses.
Down. Cave or something around here? Oh, but I want to do that. There we go. Alright, let's. Might as well use some of this brick. We don't use it much. I'm guess we're gonna put that there. Some more stuff. Thank you.
Wee.
Man, I'm getting warm. I should probably ditch the sweatshirt before this thing starts. So. Just a, just getting too hot. It's not gonna be good for me. Where I need to go to get to this guy. Yep, I am.
We need more people like you.
Nope. A bear. Sorry, I should probably be talking more, but I'm concentrating.
Perfection! You collected all of the files! Amazing!
Hooray!
Praiseworthy job, Commander! So, good job! The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Yay. Victory! The goods. 420, huh?
Nice work out there. Hit me with that meteorology balloon one.
Another one of those.
You okay? Good attempt.
I need 50% chance of showers in the late afternoon.
Hey, there's my guy.
Hi, one of your... I want to say ninjas just rescued me. The name's Cassie Lippman. Do not call me that. I hate it and it will make me angry. Call me Clip.
Welcome home, Clip.
You mind if I set up shop and build some weapons?
Are you qualified to do that?
Judging by the state of your weapon stockpile, more qualified than whoever's doing it now.
No one's doing it now.
All right then, I'm hired. Good for me.
Yep.
I can't believe it. I'm serious. I cannot believe it. The nerve of this guy! Listen to this review. Nice base, great commander. A little small, 4 stars. A little small, 4 stars? I will not let it get to me. I will not let it get to me. Commander, I reconfigured the storm shield for expansion.
Alright.
I was real angry when I did it, so who knows how that's gonna turn out?
I have no idea.
But if it melts down and kills us, I do not care. At least we'll be taking Big Base 42 along for the ride. You hear me, buddy?
Big Base 42. Oh, dear. Hungry. Alright. How about this one? Yay. So that's level 5, this one's level 7. And I think even if I make it, that's okay. Can I make that? I don't think I can. I should. I think. This is getting kind of low. Can't make this. I used all my stuff. Make some more duct tape. Definitely need more ammo. I need more traps. Let's make a few of these. Yeah, definitely want to make some of these. And a few of these. And, singing them. Don't have anything to make a better melee weapon now. It's okay, we can gather more later. But we do have this. It's slow durability, but that should be fine. Okay, ammo. We need to make a bunch of ammo. More of this, so. Run along nuts and bolts again. I mean, we had 1,000 and we almost ran out. It's okay. Oh god. Let's see. Increase your charm, steel power level, and defend. We can do that. Go for it.
Ready to expand again.
Right.
When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Alright. I guess there's no reason to wait around. We got some traps set up. We can set up more if we need to. Exploder, huh? Alright. Okay, they're coming from the south, which is good, because that's where our defenses currently hang out. Thank you. Okay.
Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Oh. All right. In case I need hide. What are you doing? That was weird. It wouldn't reload. Oh, hello. Thank you. Getting better, I guess. Some of those are really high.
I look into the llama. How safe are these x-rays? What say ye?
I say give me stuff.
Take from my booty what you will.
Alright. Go with the shotgun.
Don't help. Yeah, what you see? So that's what I'm made of. Really makes you think.
Hiya, Commander. I love helping the good guys.
Yay. Intriguing. Okay. need more ammo. Okay. So, we do not have very many nuts and bolts. I got a problem. Go low for now, huh? Just have to make them along the way. Should I go for one more? Guess we can try, huh? Start here somewhere. I need to do this, don't I? See how this works out. Come on, you.
Time for a little R&R. Ransacking and resupplying.
No.
If you need it, grab it. You've got 10 minutes to grab anything you need. But watch out, the storm's closing in. You'll take damage in the storm, so stay moving and watch your map. Let's keep an eye out for anything Lars might need for his lab. Bonus objectives are in play.
kill. That'll be handy. More nuts and bolts, please.
Yep, need that.
So tell me about this lab, Lars.
Well, your weather balloons are perfect for the short-term forecast. But I was thinking I'd dip my toe into the old advanced storm recon / R&D pond.
Ooh, nice.
I could be two things, little robot.
Yeah, but no offense, I am not building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Fair enough. My touring days are far behind me, so let's just say scientist.
Before the storm.
Storms.
Convenient.
Well, there were four of us working together. I studied unique storm formations. My buddy Carlos was a star stalker. My man Sid was into dirt stuff, and Anthony was a chemist. When he wasn't off causing trouble. Putting it together? I'm wearing the shirt, little robot.
You are in steel wool?
Yeah, depends on how you feel about building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Straight up, I will build you too! You want to? I'll push
Paul
to the Operation Hospital!
Just one will do.
We'll be right back.
one more thing of research equipment, and I don't know where. And it makes me sad.
2 minutes left. Keep an eye on your objectives. Smash it, grab it, and get ready to run. We're heading home.
Maybe over here? Gotta be over here, right? All right. I didn't find it. Try it again sometime. That did not go well. I have 4. Just not sure the 5th one was. Oh well. Well, I guess that's it for now. We'll try that again next time. Well, for now, use or lose. This has been Fortnite. Save the world. And I'll see you later. Bye.